Look at my car.
Did you buy that?
Look at my car.
Did you buy it or did you steal it?
I bought it. No, you son of a bitch, don't you fucking do it. Oh, you're a terrible person. I didn't put insurance on. Does that mean it's gone now?
In a movie.
All right, how do I get my car back?
You blew up my bike.
Yeah, who would do such a terrible thing? Asshole. I just like immediately drove my car around the corner and he blew it up. not even like a fucking block.
He'd just gotten it. It's all excited about it.
That's why I had to blow up his bike.
A lot of fun at birthday parties, weren't you?
Happy birthday, here's the cake. Sticky bomb. Is this part of the heist?
No.
What are we doing then?
I'm picking up a vehicle to sell. Make you guys deliver some vehicles for me real quick before we do the heist.
I'm driving my fancy car, I'm not picking up a vehicle.
You guys just need to defend me while I'm driving it.
Blow it up with C4?
No, don't do that.
I don't know, man, I'm feeling a little itchy.
I'll take care of these boys.
Just don't blow our car up.
Or mine.
I mean, or Paul's, I guess.
I hate you so much. You blew my car.
That's why I called Lester to get rid of the police.
Oh, let me call Lester.
Fucking assholes blowing up my car again. Why can't I have nice things?
Oh, I don't have any money.
you don't have $400?
No. I bought a bunch of sticky bombs.
You're expensive as fuck.
Oh my god, we're never gonna get away.
Well, not with that attitude.
Negative Nancy over here.
Well, just saying, you got a sticky bomb coming out the window every, 30 seconds. Hey, get out of my bed, dude.
I was just gonna change clothes, bro.
No.
Your sheets.
Don't judge me.
That's disgusting.
Don't judge me.
Also, why do you have so many VHS tapes? Who even has a VHS player?
Well, you can't convert that. It's porn. You can't just, like, fucking throw it away.
They have apps for that, man. Look at this color palette, too. Are those khakis? Cargo shorts?
Yeah, I love cargo shorts.
Who took a dump on the couch? On either end.
Well, that's where you were sleeping the other night, so you tell me.
I'd like to talk to you about something. If you'd come over here, please. You're gonna need to have a sit down.
I'm not gonna look at you, but I will sit down.
Why are there oily handprints on the wall? In a bracing pattern.
Well,
as if someone was taking it from behind.
You know, Paul asked me the other day if he could borrow the office. And I said as long as he cleaned up after himself, it'd be okay. But now that you've brought this to my attention, I think I'm going to have a talk with him.
I do look like a homeless person.
You should cut his wage.
Are you looking at my other porn in the bathroom?
Ah, Pussycat Weekly, huh? Your mechanic just yelled workers' rights at me.
Well, were you fucking with him?
I'm just establishing dominance. I'm giving him an ocular pat down, okay? Nothing sexual at all about that.
I want to come in too. Can I join?
Oops.
Oh my god. Why would it spawn it somewhere where I'm gonna... Oh my god.
Get in the chopper!
Looks like those cars are with the buyer. Champagne showers for you and me, buddy. People.
This is huge.
What are you doing? Get back in the chopper!
Oh
She is beauty. She is grace.
This thing is so hard to land because it's so narrow.
Also because it lacks a rotor. I said also because it lacks a rotor.
Alright guys, well, there's actually no entrance to my apartment from up here.
Uh-huh.
So, we're going to have to destroy the evidence first. Yes, that'll work. I mean, I was gonna light it on fire, but that'll do as well. And then we gotta go for it.
Okay, here, let's all do this together.
Paul's already gone.
Oh my god!
Why did they give me the gay parachute?
Why did you choose the gay parachute?
You gotta pull at the last second. Okay, maybe the last 2 seconds.
That's fantastic. Ask me about my mom with your eyes
or your ears. You're the pervert. That's such a cool horn.
A nice horn, dude.
I want that.
Oh, the truck's gonna be great. There we go.
You guys wonder why you never have any ammo.
And we complain about ammo costs, and we wonder why it costs us so much. Where's our teammate?
He, isn't being a GPS slave. Oh, I got
great,
it.
Now we don't have a door.
Where's my fucking door?
Took it off. I didn't like it.
It's gonna be safe like that now. Every time it spawns, it's not gonna have a door.
Breathability.
I hate you so much. This destroyed my car.
I'm driving this time.
Wait, get that other guy, dude.
Is that everybody?
No. Why are you leaving our homie? Yeah, why are you...
God, this thing does not turn well.
Get into the dinghy. If I blow up my own vehicle...
You're just gonna leave, dude.
Where's he going?
He's mad, because I teased him.
He's gonna leave. We need to have like a tricked out heist van.
None of them ever go fast. Like there's no way to make them fast.
Yeah.
You can just make like the worst looking like pedophile van ever.
I wish, dude.
Like that's our heist van. Where's my car?
Yeah, where are all the cars at? The ship? Seriously, where's my car too? I'm not driving with you. I don't trust you.
Excuse me, but I'm a very good driver. I am licensed, actually, by the state of California to drive. The government has faith in me. We're taking a shortcut.
I'm scared already.
I'm kind of attempting that right now, and it's not really working out so well.
Almost murdered some backpacking guy.
Do you like, he just kind of like glances at us, man, like...
Like, it's like, this isn't the weirdest thing you've seen.
You and me, Paul, were like Meriwether and Clark.
Yep.
I mean, Lewis and Clark.
Yes, Meriwether.
Yeah, it was Meriwether Lewis, right? Uh-oh, oh no.
We've made a terrible miscalculation.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't worry, I can climb this.
Just wait for
it. Just wait for it. I can climb it. Just wait for it. Okay, maybe I can't climb this.
I don't know where we're going.
We might die. I'm not gonna lie.
I got a tractor. I can bring you a tractor.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
screwy. Oh no. We just kind of like popped over the edge of a mountain and it all fell out from underneath us. We're in this like chute of like valleys. There's valley after valley has been like,
it's like the fucking Grand Canyon.
Oh. Oh no, not again.
I'm having flashbacks.
Weed. We're doing weed again?
I tried that once. It's terrible. Wow, it's your age. We just did one weed.
One night.
It's all we needed. It was more potent back then.
I smoked 3 marijuanas today.
Where's my car? Why is it not spawning? Wait, hold on. Let me get on there with you. Actually, I don't...
Wow.
I see how it is.
No, it's okay.
This is a lot safer. Motorcycles are pretty deadly. As yep, that's exactly why. That is exactly why.
Okay, you made that happen. I'm gonna catch you in the corners on that mountain. Climb up it all.
I don't know, man. That thing's pretty slow.
It's an enduro. It is the land yacht of motorcycles. Okay, it's pure luxury. It's pure sport.
Oh, he's just going for it. He is just going for it.
He did that very smoothly.
Yeah, he did. That was impressive. It was a lot better than my attempt last time.
We don't even want to talk about our attempt. Go in first person mode.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What do you want? Wait.
Have my mask
look,
on.
Look back here.
It looks like you have a little baby hand. You look like the guy from, what was it? It's like, use my strong hand.
Oh, scary movie.
Yeah. It's like scary, yeah. Like number 2.
Your arm looks like you have the strong hand holding the gun. It's not proportional by any means.
Oh, so my bike's slow, huh?
Yes.
You also gotta be careful when there's rocks in the road in the form of explosives.
Oh my god. And Armagaz takes the lead. He's coming around the corner hot on the trail. Well, he's not on anyone's
trail.
Shoot
his tires.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Don't you fucking do it.
Damn it.
You know what? I'm just gonna fucking take this guy's car. That's what I'll do. Son of a bitch. Our speeds were pretty close. I don't see how he just killed me instantly.
I know. I expect you to take damage, but not die.
God, your bike is so slow.
Oh. It's funny, because I managed to keep up.
I don't know about that.
Can't handle the commoner's vehicles anymore. What's going
on? You're still talking? I thought you died.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
So you know, I took this bike and it seems like I'm way in front of everyone at this moment in time.
I'm missing a wheel, okay?
Sounds like a operator error issue.
Doing my best here. And I hit a tree. So it's not my fault.
Once again, operator error.
I could take this tractor and still beat Matt.
you know, I probably could.
I dare you. I'm stuck in a grove of trees.
Jesus Christ, you're gonna get that thing stuck.
Bumper cars.
He's gonna hit this rock.
Oh my god, he knocked me down the hill. What is going on? What
even
was that?
That worked out.
Shortcut?
Oh gosh.
How did he end up there?
What the fuck?
Wait, I'm stuck. Oh boy. Give me a push. I mean...
Oh god, that was not the way you needed to go.
I know that.
Guy just stood there and let me run him over with the semi. He's looking at me. It was just his time. You're like, you're not shooting the guys you're supposed to shoot, only the bikers that you're not supposed to shoot.
Back here.
Are you in my car? Or are you just standing there like a jackass?
Can I guess? Can I guess what the answer to that is?
What the hell? Oh, you son of a bitch.
We didn't need it anymore. There can only be one car in this mission.
I liked that car.
It was a nice car. That neither of us now has.
Well, I spent 40k on a Tommy gun and a suppressor.
It's the worst gun I have.
Yeah, and you wonder why you have really? No money.
Not good. But it looks cool.
Ah! My name is Arnold.
Uh-oh. Shout out the... Don't take the red truck. It doesn't have a tire.
The green one's missing one, too.
Fuck.
Good job, guys. Good job.
And the wild red car mates with the O'Neill. That one's got a flat tire.
This one?
Yeah.
They so does the other one. Tires. Fuck. Yep, there goes the fucking wheel. Back on top.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Decided to play with two hands this time.
Wait, what? What were you doing with the other hand?
I already made that joke.
Yeah.
All we have left now is...
Sorry, what? Okay, we're doing this with a guy that is lower level than both of you, and you've had the game for what, Paul, like a week, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so this guy is lower level than that.
So he's going to be terrible.
Yes. Shit. I'm at the warehouse under the LS freeway.
Polar seed investors. That was all of my armor.
Well, you shouldn't fool around then. What the fuck? You saw that,
yeah.
Right?
Why is your hood not on? Just have to be different, huh? Oh, it's your Tommy gun. What a great purchase.
And actually, you know what? It's been very useful, thank you. Now to get back to the populace. That's what you get for electing Trump, you sons of bitches.
Oh my god, I just want to launch this off this. So fucking trigger happy.
Mm-hmm.
Classic LSPD.
Oh dude, he's not black.
He's kind of dirty. Maybe they
they got confused.
Yeah. I love you.